Christopher, his mother, grandmother, and friends, relatives, who will serve the memorial service. As we pray for each other while we're here in this world, we must also remember those who have gone before us into the eternal life, and to pray for them, because the love which exists in this world continues on into the next. So it's always, has always been in the tradition of the Church from Old Testament times to especially pray during the 40 days after a person reposes. So today is a little more than 40 days, and God hears our prayers at all times. And so we will pray again for the newly departed servant of God.